that part pretty awesome.
Lincoln Yard F4, that train's highball, we'll end up following F3 out of town, there, over.
Above me. This is the absolute worst place. You can just kind of hear them. I'm hoping I can get to the other side before this next train comes on Creston Sub. Moment right now, we got two newly BNSF, no, not BNSF yet, but SD70ACe-T4s. Look at them. Oh. One of the best lash-ups I've seen forever. We got ES-44 DC, MAC, DC to AC, and sister units of T4s, ACEs. We've caught up with the M-LINGAL. Here's 1603 and 1604. Looks like they just got done with their inspection because most of the locomotives have their cab doors open. Hopefully we'll get a pretty good shot through at Greenwood.